He actually went in there?
Welcome to the Funhouse.